authorities have just arrived at Conrad Hall to arrest and detain Ty Miller, a citizen who possesses above the legal limit amount of Rizz.
Rizzler's janitors have found me. They're on the way now.
Oh, really?
What are we gonna do?
No.
What are we gonna do?
Dude, what are we gonna do right... What?
Guys, calm down. I have a plan, okay? Follow me, follow me.
What's your plan? What are we gonna do, Ty?
I got this. My Rizz has never failed me.
Freeze! You're under arrest!
Wrong. I'm under a tree. There's no need for all that, baby girl.
Maybe I can help you. Come with me. There's a man. He can help you. Just go down the path. Make a right. Make a left. Go through the trees. The wide trees. And then you're there. He's the only one that can help you.
Thank you.
One more thing. The man you'll be meeting. His name is the doctor. And you'll have to tell him this.
Thank you.
That was sick!
So cool! I think that's it.
Wait, the passcode.
Rizzle me this.
I should do this alone.
Are you f***ing kidding me? We walked all the f***ing here, man.
Hi, my name is...
I know who you are. Sit. I will be leading you through a rigorous derizzlement protocol. Wear these.
I don't want to wear these.
We will begin the first part of the derizzlement protocol. It will begin with dad jokes.
I have a dad joke. What's the difference? There's a thin line between a dad joke and a bad joke. It's in the beat. You get it? Because there's a B and a D, and there's a line in the middle. In the B, but not in the D.
Put on a traffic cone.
Why?
Are you ready?
For what?
A girl walks up to you at a bar. What do you say?
was hanging, slanging.
Good.
It's the police! Open up!
No, this can't be. The Rizzler process, it's not complete yet, no.
What are we gonna do?
We gotta get out of here, man. We gotta go, man. We gotta leave.
I'm sorry, I have to do this. But you're out of-
Please stop! Let me go alone! Please stop! Stop!
No, never mind. You're good.
Oh my God. You did it.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. Anytime.
You heinous, vile specimen. Get away from me!
You should go talk to her.
Oh, I lost my Rizz.
Give it a try.
You look like you do sports. I bet you have really nice feet calluses.
Respectfully, never fucking talk to me again.
Hey, it was worth a shot.
What are we gonna do?
Don't worry, Cooper.
Wait. Ain't no valley low, ain't no river
wide enough, baby. A citizen who possesses the above the legal limit. One more thing. His name is the doctor. You don't have to
Hi, my name is...
I will be leading you through a rigorous...
They found me!
What are we...
I don't know!
It's okay, calm down, guys, calm down,
this
calm down.
Serious.
Here, follow me.
Okay.
What's up?
Mr. Strainer's got me. They're on the way now.
No.
Yes. Dude, what are we gonna do?
Wait, that was terrible.